The current measles outbreak in Romania is leading the numerous cultural projects, including the traveling PLO. Focus on Romania subscribe today covered the subject of Sunday County in Romania. Visit Romania was about a county in the northwest of the country. Correspondent, I was intrigued by the traveling PLO project. It sounded very imaginative. A pianist toured the country, and at the end of the tour, a venue in need of a PLO wasted the PLO. Sonically very simple, but it must have required a moment of real imagination. The subject of gender equality is a fraught one, and not just in Romania. If this email is read on listener's letterbox, I am sure that the female members of Radio Romania International could speak about it from their own experience. The situation in UK has certainly improved in my lifetime. We have had two female prime ministers now, but there is still some way to go. End of quote. Thank you so much for this reception report, Mr. Kendall. Best regards from the press. We promise to devote our entire show to gender equality issues in Romania, as it is a long talk, and we can't do it on listener's letterbox because of time constraint. Thanks again for your email. We continue with a message from Robert Ryan from Texas in the United States of America. He writes, I will appreciate the QSL, thank you, and near Houston, Texas, and using an ICOM receiver with a 100-foot long wire antenna. Date of reception, April the 12th at 26 hours UTC on a frequency of 7375 kHz. Reception is very strong and with some minor interference from local thunderstorms. Very clear signal and enjoyed listening to the other reception report a few minutes ago. The program then switched to a news piece about visual artists. The broadcast started well, but thank you so much for this reception report, Mr. Robert Ryan, a QSL cargo from the Philippines via snail mail. So we continue with a message from Mr. Gary Crawford, who sent us an email reading, quote, I was this precise minute listening to your English shortwave broadcast to Europe. Very good, clear reception at 5:30 UTC here in eastern Scotland near St. Andrews. Weather is a clear, perfect summer morning, no wind, very calm sun, it's very loud still. Simply strong and holiday well, some safe but very good, and just some slight noise interference but very good overall. News is on just now with a brief report on the Stockholm terrorist attack, and currently just now a piece about Roma Day. It is now 5:30 UTC, signal is still strong, holding well, very audible, English is clear. Hope this is useful, end of quote. Your reception report is so much appreciated here, Mr. Crawford. Thank you very much indeed for letting us know that you could hear us in good condition. All the best from Bucharest and hope to hear from you soon. From Scotland, we now take a lift to Denmark, from where our dear friend has been a lunatic wife. Hope. I heard your programs about the Romanian traditions for Palm Sunday. I do very well understand the celebrations and traditions are best kept in the villages. What about the towns and cities? Has the commercialization killed the traditions? Because tradition is what keeps the community together. It is the problem in the secular world. Every summer I'm spending 2-3 weeks on a small island called Eskild. It is a great experience for me and brought back childhood memories. End of quote. Thank you so much, Mr. Lolike, for your email. You are perfectly right in your assumption. Indeed, traditions and customs are best preserved in the countryside. City life has a big impact on traditions in Romania too. I am not referring to commercialization exclusively, but also about embracing other foreign traditions like placing huge colorful bodies and colorful lamps in parks and along the streets, which is not exactly specific to Romania. We can only hope children are happy to see them. With regards from Bucharest. Well, that's all for today. Thank you all for writing or just listening to us, and don't forget that we are looking forward to reading out your letters, exchanging opinions with you, or answering any question you may have on Romania in listeners' letterbox every week. So if you want to have your say on Radio Romania International, don't hesitate to write to us. And I will leave you with the band Sirma, who will bring you a song entitled What's Going On from Indiana, Brazil.